All right, guys, we are continuing on now with some more Detroit Become Human, November 5th, 2038. 9:58 a.m. Remember the dude that got bullied? Yep. Boring. Wants from me. It's a whole bunch of cleaning. I know I signed up for it, but Jesus. Step outside, maybe. Don't believe we can. Okay. Where the fuck is he? Where the fuck? Carl upstairs. Where the fuck is Carl, man? Awake. I'm retarded, alright. Well, you know what? At least he's gonna be happy that we set him up and shit. To the back. I don't know where I lay my head down.
Good morning, Carl. It's 10 a.m. The weather is partly cloudy, 54 degrees, 80% humidity with a strong possibility of afternoon showers.
Sounds like a good day to spend in bed.
I did go to pick up the paint that you ordered.
Oh, yes, Connor. That is the difference between you and me, right, Marcus? You never forget anything.
Show me your arm, please, Carl.
No.
Carl? Thank you.
I just opened my eyes and I'm already grieving.
Just
a bunch of idiots. They think they can stop progress by roughing up a few androids. I hope they didn't harm you.
Oh, no. They just pushed me around, Carl. I'm fine. Okay. I'll take you to the bathroom now.
Anything special on the agenda today?
Yes, there's the opening of your retrospective at the Museum of Modern Art. The gallery director left 4 messages asking to confirm your attendance.
I haven't decided yet. We'll see about that later.
Okay.
What else?
Just your usual fan mail. I've already answered. No. I can call him if you like.
No. No, don't bother. I'm starving.
Well, your breakfast is ready. Bacon and eggs, just the way you like them.
Thank you.
Thank you.
television. Why don't you find something to do while I finish my breakfast?
Sure. Okay, Carl.
A game of chess.
Sure, yeah.
Speed chess.
Speed chess it is.
That's what I call a thorough beating. It's not easy for an old man to compete with a machine.
My apologies, Carl. I thought I should...
Don't apologize. You did the right thing. I prefer humiliation to pity. One day I won't be here to take care of you anymore. You'll have to protect yourself and make your choices. Decide who you are, or you want to become. This world doesn't like those who are different, Marcus. Don't let anyone tell you who you should be. Let's go to the studio. Let's see where we left off. Remove the sheet.
I'm cleaning this motherfucker. Damn it.
What's your verdict, Marcus?
Yes, there is something about it. Something I can't quite define. I guess I like it.
The truth is, I have nothing left to say anymore. Each day that goes by brings me closer to the end. I'm just an old man clinging to his brush. Enough about me. Let's see if you have any talent. Give it a try. Try painting something.
Paint? What would I... Painting what?
Anything you want. Give it a try.
Please don't tell me I actually have to draw something. If I can actually draw something... Chess. I don't want to. I do his painting.
That is a perfect copy of reality. The painting is not about replicating the world, it's about interpreting and improving on it, showing something you see.
Carl, I don't think I can do that as an program.
Do something for me. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Trust me. Try to imagine something that doesn't exist, something you've never seen. Now concentrate on how it makes you feel. And let your hand drift across the canvas.
Doing it. I'm fucking. I'm doing it. What the fuck? We're flashing really hard.
Hey, Dad.
Leon. I didn't hear you come in.
No, I was in the neighborhood. I thought I'd stop by. It's been a while, right?
You all right? You don't look so
good. Oh, yeah, I'm fine. Hey, listen, I got some cash, Dad.
Again? What happened with the money I just gave you?
It just goes, you know?
Yeah, you're on it, aren't you?
No, I swear it's not that.
No, don't lie to me, Leon.
What difference does it make? I just need some cash, that's all.
Sorry. The answer's no.
What? Why?
You know why.
Yeah, I think I do know why. You'd rather take care of your plastic toy here than your own son, right? Tell me, Dad, what's he got that I don't? Smarter? More obedient? Not like me, right? You know what? This thing is not your son. It's a fucking machine!
Leo, that's enough. Enough.
You don't care about anything except yourself and your goddamn paintings. You've never loved anyone. You never loved me, Dad. You never loved me.
presume it to be 20 minutes. Oh, so there's different ways that it really wants you to go. It wants me to copy paintings and then choose what I draw. And there's other things I could do as well. It wants me to do all the moves, I think. I mean, I don't know if I have to actually do all that. What's it at, 59? Maybe I don't have to do it. I don't know. God damn it. But, anyways, I guess that's where we'll end it off. I don't really want 40-minute episodes, so unfortunately, we'll probably just end up doing a chapter each. Unless one's, like, really short. Like, seriously, like, 10 to 15 minutes, then we'll do another one no matter what. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. Hit that like button. Subscribe if you're new here. Love you guys. Peace.